That's better. I was on the wrong channel. Hi everybody, I'm Mangotsfield. Hopefully a few of you catch up with me. Let's see how we're going on there. Hi Sue, welcome back. Sorry you were on the other channel. I forgot it was my, that was my home page, and this is on the Mangotsfield page. So I hope you're well. Saw your haircut, hope you're happy with it. As you can see, I've done mine myself today. Let's see who we get to tag along with us. We're gonna start with Beautiful Sunday, Sue, if we get a few on board. Hi Richard, hope you're well. Hi Alan. Oh Alan, I've got a change for you. Get the pencil sharpened. Hi Angela. Hi Dave, just me tonight. John's watching Bristol City on Robin's TV. Well, that's his own fault. I'm sure if he went to the doctor, they could cure him of that problem. I guess it's like watching football, is it? I'm not a football fan myself at all. Not since the days of the great Leeds United. But anyway, we're going to start with Beautiful Sunday, everybody. So get your books sorted out and get ready to go. Haircut gets lots of thumbs up. Are you staying with us this time? I don't know, Sue. I don't know. I guess you're losing the internet somewhere. Is that what that's about? Apparently it works in some places, not in others. It's nothing to do with my end. Hi, John. Hope you're well. Hi, Margaret. Margaret, good. Lovely to see you. What's her name? Extra Chiefs. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Well, it's not the. They're going to keep the Chiefs thing, I think, but they're going to do away with the logo of the Red Indian. I think that's what it's about. Yeah, world's gone mad, hasn't it? If the Red Indians were offended, I'm sure they'd write and tell them. Pen is ready, Dave. Well done, Alan. Okay, we're going to start a Beautiful Sunday, everybody. So if we get that sorted out. We've got half a dozen or so watching at the moment. I'm sure a couple more will join in, but we're getting that ready to go. Nice and easy. 4-4, 4-beat counting. I have had a look at the new one, Alan. It's not an easy song, as with any of the songs that you've seen me picking at the moment. And I need to just learn to sing it a little bit better myself. We might give it a run through towards the end, just to get it started. Okay, but we'll see how we go. There's so many songs now. It's a fantastic songbook, but there's so many songs on there. Okay, Sunday morning. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Sunday morning, up with a lark. Think I'll take a walk in the park. Hey, 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 it's a beautiful day. Hi, Sue Maloney. Hi, Naomi. I've got someone waiting for me. When I see her, I know that she'll say, hey, 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 it's a beautiful day.
Hi, hi, say that you love me. Whoa, my, 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 it's a beautiful day. My, 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 it's a beautiful day.
One more.
My, 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 it's a beautiful day.
Okay. Hi, Terry. Hope you're well. Good. So we got the first one started. We're going to go straight to the next song, Beyond the Sea, by Bobby Darin. So we can jump into that one if you're ready. Hi, Andy Harkness and Naomi Wilmot. Nice to see you with us. Susan Maloney, hope you're well, Sue. Here's to you. Mrs. Robinson. Right. Okay, Beyond the Sea. So this has got what we call a syncopated rhythm, where you're playing the same chords over and over again for quite a while. That's our intro. We'll play it through twice. C, A minor, F, G7. Nice and gently with this one. And there's an instrumental in the middle. Now, once again, we'll go back just to recap. If you want to play a little solo over the middle, where the instrumental is, you use a C major scale. Okay? Those little notes there. And you can make any, put them any order you want, and that'll work. So, syncopated rhythm. Here we go. One, two, three, four. And again. And we're in. Heslop, but nice to see you on board. Okay, I'm going to go to one of the new ones now that you've stuck on here, and it's the really hard one from Queen, Don't Stop Me Now. And this is where I want you to get your pencil ready for the first time, Alan. So, in the little square box, which is sort of roughly the chorus, the last line of the first block says, I want to make a supersonic man out of you. I think we need a B flat in the middle of the supersonic, so it's going to go from traveling at the speed of light. Traveling at the speed of light, I wanna make a supersonic. So B flat before supersonic. Can you all write that on your sheets? A B flat before supersonic. Out of you. Okay. And exactly the same thing. down at the bottom where it says no strumming, tap, ukes, clap, etc. Just above that, the line above that, again, I want to make a supersonic woman out of you. So B flat in front of the supersonic again there. And I think you'll find that will make it fit a little bit better. Now, the key for me singing this is totally wrong, as we found out last time. But then who would have the right key to sing like Freddie? I don't know. So we're going to give it a go. And obviously I'll just fluctuate keys along with you guys. So Don't Stop Me Now is our next song. If you get yourself ready for that one. Don't know if you're doing any vocal exercises, but you might need to. Then he's picking a Freddie song, it's probably Alan. Probably one of Alan's favourite songs. So we're going to go into it, okay? right, so there's a little count in. And then nice and steady all the way through. One, two, three, four. Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world turning inside out, yeah. Floating around in ecstasy, so don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time, I'm a shooting star. Leaping through the sky like a tiger. Defying laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by. The Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, 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 go. There's no stopping me. Just those B flats by the Supersonics, and the fact that it's in a dreadful, dreadful key for me. I'm sure some of you are singing it beautifully, so good on you. So there we are. I mean, that song, you know, the more we play it again, you know, the more we'll get used to doing it. So okay, whilst we've done that one, why don't we do Ain't Misbehaving, a nice old-fashioned ukulele song, as I call it, one of the ones that are sort of really written for this sort of music. Now it has got an F minor 6 at the bottom now. I don't know what that's about. In fact, I don't even know where an F minor 6 is, so I'm not sure what that's about, Alan. Very bottom, F minor 6 C to finish. It's not listed in the chords underneath, so I can't show you off of that. Okay. Well, the minor's there. Perhaps that's what he wants. Yeah, perhaps that's what it is. So it's behaving, behaving, my love. Oh yeah, okay. So if you play an F minor, I think this is right. You have to check it out. So if you play an F minor, which is, it's your first finger on the bottom G string on the first fret, miss a string, then you play the E string on the first fret, and you normally play your little finger, can you see that, on the third fret, play it on the second fret. And what it does is it goes... Wah, wah. Okay? I think that's what they're asking you to do. So, just that little thing there. Apart from that, again, nice gentle one. That sort of pace and we'll be in. And you could actually pause. No one to talk with. Okay, you can play that as you want to do it in your... Sean is not sadist, yeah. Freddy. Yeah, I'm sure it's not Freddy. Okay, so Ain't Misbehaving, are we ready? Nice gentle intro. Are we ready? One, two, three, four. Sure, you got some chords wrong there, Alan. I'm going to go through that in a week, and the pencil will need to be sharpened. But yeah, it's a nice gentle song. I like that little ending, that F minor 6. Okay, let's go to the list and see what we've got. Shall we try Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain? Again, we've talked about this one before several times, and we think this is a Willie Nelson version. Short pace, bit of a country feel to it. Okay, two bars of D for the intro, and there's a solo in the middle. Now, if you want to play the little solo over, because I'll play the chords and you can practice. Remember the minor scale I showed you previously. So, if you want to do it for this song, you're going to start with your finger, first finger, on the top string on the second fret. Then you're going to go down, including that fret, four frets. One, two, three, four. So you play four apart, four, four, yeah? So it's two and six, and then you move up to the next string, two and six, move up to the next string, two and five, and the next string, what am I talking about? Sorry, I lied to you. It's two and five, two and five, two and five. Yeah, we got that? Okay, so on the top string, two and five, on the E string, two and five. On the C string, two and four. On the G string, two and four. So it should sound like this. And that's the B minor scale. It's the same pattern as we used before. Just walk yourself up and down it. And when I play the key of D, that fits. Okay, so it fits over any song in a key of D. So we're going to do this song, and when they get to that little solo, you can make your own little solo up in the middle. Right, we ready? Two bars of D. One, two, three, four.
In the twilight glow, I see them. Blue eyes crying in the rain. When we kiss goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never. Love is like a dying ember. Only memories remain. Through the ages, I'll remember. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
B minor scale, here you go. Keep it going, B minor. Sounds good. Back to singing.
Someday when we meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. In that land that knows no parting, blue eyes crying. Twilight glow, I see them. Blue eyes crying in the rain. When we kiss goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Now my hair has turned to silver. All my life I've loved in vain. I can't see her star in heaven. Blue eyes crying in the rain. Crying in the rain.
One more time with that line. A7.
Blue as G. In the rain.
D. Okay. Yeah, nice. Good little song that. Very pretty. Now then, I've got some John Chapel. Bristol City are winning 2-0. So how about... Hang on, I've got some more of a message. How about what? How about when the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bob along? It's not in the book, thank the Lord, John. So we won't be doing it, but good luck to Bristol City. Yeah, you know. Hi, Linda Lewis. Hope you're well. Okay. I need new glasses, by the way. The lockdown, I've missed my eye appointment. So, right, let's do one of the old ones, shall we? Let's do 5 Foot Two. That's a nice bouncy song. Get us going again. So, I quite like doing all the new ones that we've had added to the book, but it's quite nice sometimes just to step back and do one of the old ones, just to either revitalise your the pace of the set, or just because you need to play them all to keep them all in your memory bank. So, 5 Foot Two. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
5 Foot Two, eyes of blue. Oh, what those 5 feet can do. Has anybody seen my girl? Turned up nose, turned down hose, not the yes, sir, one of those. Anybody she laugh in his and her, but could she love, could she woo, would she, could she, could she coo? Has anybody seen my girl? Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't be baby. Hold on, what's going on with my computer? Is that better for everybody? Anybody see my girl? Back to the yes sirs. Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't be maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Yes, ma'am, we've decided. No, ma'am, we won't hide it. Yes, ma'am, you're invited now. And by the way, by the way, when we reach the preacher, I'll say, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't be baby. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. 5'2" eyes of blue. Oh, what those 5 feet can do. Has anybody seen my girl? Your life it isn't her, but could she love, could she woo, would she, could she, could she coo? Has anybody seen, has anybody seen, has anybody seen my girl?
I could just hear Sue singing that bit at the end up on the high register. Hi Barry Pocock, hope all is well with you as well. Yeah, it's great here, no problem. So there we are, nice little one that bounces back into the set. Where would you like to go now? Shall we try Jolene? We haven't played that for a while. Now, you know I find this one. Yo, we're back. I've actually moved out of the farm now. As you can see, we're in the caravan. Moved out of the farm for a couple of months while we run the ice cream business over this side of the coast. And we're supposed to have proper internet here, but it's gone down the last couple of days as usual. But at least I'm running on 4G now, not 3G, so we should be all right. Just the weather. It's been pretty grey and horrible here today. I don't know what it's been like up there, but pretty rubbish here today. Okay, so Jolene, we ready? I don't think there's anything tricky in this song at all. It's just straight through. But try not to go too fast on it. No, that's not that sort of pace. Nice even banks. Okay, we ready? And it looks like A minor for, I'm not sure if that's four beats or four bars. We do four bars, so it's nice and easy. Okay, we ready? A minor for four bars. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. shirts of men. I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
We normally play that in C sharp minor, so just slightly up from where you are there, but obviously that reduces it for me. So, okay, let's move on to another killer song, Killing Me Softly. I love this song. I didn't like it when we first played it at the club, I've got to say. And really, I don't think we did it justice, but since we've been playing it in lockdown, I've got to like it quite a lot, and it's a lovely little tune. So let's try that. How are we doing for time? Let me just check. We are at, oh, we're okay, we're halfway through. Excellent. Right, so, nice easy song. I don't think there's anything tricky in here. Is there a sus 4, which is not too much of a problem because that's just two fingers on those two, second fret, those two there. So you play an a sus 4 and then you put the other finger behind it. So you play it like that. Okay, so it's a nice easy little change there and it just gives it that little feeling in the song. I don't think there's many more of those in there, is there? No, everything else is cool. Okay, so this one I usually do the first verse, this one. Smelling my pain with his fingers, that sort of style, okay, and then we play it. Right, are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, actually, sorry, it says at the top, play chorus of single strum only first time through. Thanks, Alan, you obviously added that from one of the other ones. That's great. So are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. Lovely change. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him, to listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my with his words.
words killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there. He just kept on singing, singing strong and clear, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Don't think my ending worked. Don't play it again ever. That's a nice song, isn't it? Oh, it says finish with a strum of eight, which we did. Okay, yeah, beautiful song. Right, let's find one we all know and want to bounce along with, shall we? You get a little drink, I've got a frog in my throat. Let's try Jambalaya on the Bay. We haven't played that for a while. It's Rose's favourite. I haven't seen her name pop up yet, but she may be involved. Nobody else knew at the moment. Okay, we ready? Oh, I know where we're going next after this one. Okay, we ready? Jambalaya on the Bayou. 1, 2, 3. Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me oh my oh. Me gotta go. Pull the P-Row down the bayou. My mom, the sweetest one. Me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Cherubio. Pick guitar, fill for jar, and the gayo. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Feeble though, fountain O, place is buzzing. Kim folks come to see your bomb by the dozen. Dress in style and go hog wild, me oh my. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the line. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Jeremy. Pick guitar, fill for jar and potato. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun. Settle down, far from town, get me a P-Row, and I'll catch all the fish in the bayou. Swap my mom for Bayvon, what she needs. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and a gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Jeremy. Pick guitar, fill the jar and the gay. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. There we go. Yeah. Nice little song. Okay. Let's have a look. What should we do next? Let's get down the bottom of the book and have a little look at what we've got down there. Should we do These Boots Are Made For Walking? I know you like to play that one. So, yeah, you've got the old intro there from the 9-9. Okay, we ready? So run down from the 9th. 1, 2, oh, are you all ready? One, two, three, four.
You keep saying you got something for me, something you call love, but confess, you've been a-messing where you shouldn't have been a-messing, and now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over. You keep lying when you want to be truthful. You keep losing when you want to not bet. You keep the saving when you want to be a changing. Now right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing. You keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! Well, I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. What do you know? You ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over. Are you ready, boots? Start walking.
Good fun song, that. I've got a bit of an it. Who knows what's going on? Okay. Right. Ah, oh, look what popped up straight in front of me. Four Strong Winds. We played it 1,000 times, I know, but I do like this song. But before we do that, what was the one I wanted you to what's the one that goes? Walked up to me and asked me if I wanted to dance. And then he kissed me. So it's called Then He Kissed Me. I get there. Okay, so if we find Then He Kissed Me, Then I Kissed Her. Then I Kissed Her, it's called, sorry. Can we find that one, everybody? Then I Kissed Her. Thanks, Barry. Yeah, I got there in the end. Took me a while. Now, what I want to talk about this one is because what you could do with this is, some of you, at the top of the page there, there's the little intro, which is in tab form. So it says, play the E string in the third fret. You can see that. Then you're going to play the A string in the second, to the third, back to the second. And it should really have another three after that. Alan. So it should be three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, then. Okay, so that's your little intro. You know it goes bam, 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 bam. Now, if some of you play that, those of you without a low G, perfect. Those of you with a low G, if you come right up here on your uke and you play on the 12th fret on the G string, and then you play it on the C string, 11, 12. Same thing. Yeah. All okay? You'll get a different resonance on the ukuleles, and it'll sound like you're playing harmonies. You could even come down here onto the... is it there? Yeah, some of you could also play on the E string on the... where are we there? 9th fret. Tenth fret on the E. 9th to 10th on the A. That'd be a harmony. And you'll have three different parts playing, and it'll sound great when you all do it together. Just count it in. 1, 2, 3, 4. In, okay, so nice four times. So we're ready to go. If any of you want to try that again, it's 12 11 12 on the low G, 12 on the low G, 11 on the C, 12 on the G on the C, 11 back to the G, or you can do 10 on the E, 10 on the E, 9 on the A. I think we have 10 on the A, back to the 9 on the A, and then back to the E, or as per the script on top of the page. If you get your mobile phone out one day when you're at home and you sit there and you record yourself playing, you can play that and then go and play the next bit. Okay, same thing. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. I walked up to her and asked her if she wanted to dance. Do 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 do. She looked awful nice, and so I thought I might take a chance. Do 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 do. When we danced, I held her tight. Then I walked her home that night, and all the stars were shining bright. And then I kissed her. Each time I saw her, I couldn't wait to see her again. I wanted to let her know that I was more than a friend. I didn't know just what to do, and so I whispered, I love you. And she said that she loved me too. And then I kissed her. Kissed her in a way that I never kissed a girl before. I kissed her in a way that I hope she liked forevermore. I knew that she was mine, so I gave her all the love that I had. Then one day she'd take me home to meet her mom and her dad. Song. Play that little solo over it. It'll sound great with you all doing it in harmony. It'd be really good. Okay, where do we want to go next? I wanted to do that one because I wanted to stick that little thing in. Do you want to do four strong winds? I mentioned it just now. We've done it rather a lot, but let's give it another go. Let me just see what the time is doing. I got to just keep checking. Oh, I think it's sort of like 57 or something. Oh, we're plenty. We've still got another 10 minutes. Beautiful. Good. Okay. The only thing with this song that I've been trying to get across to you is that although the ukuleles always sound a little bit, you know, a bit thin sounding, really. If you had a bass on this, you know, boom, boom, that'd be great. But just try and be a bit laid back with it. Okay, are we ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
the good times are all gone, then I'm bound for moving on. I look for you if I'm ever back this way. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you could meet me if I sent you down the fair. But by then it would be winter, not too much for you to do.
Last but one song. Let's get down the book a little bit, shall we? So we do something we've done before. What do we want to do? Let's have a little look. I'm trying to find a couple of songs that we haven't played for a while, to be honest with you, because you know what happens, we leave them, we don't play them, and then we're gone. They're lost forever. Shall we try Wagon Wheel? Shall we try that? We haven't played that for a little while, I don't think. Yeah. Okay, now look, next week what I'd like to do, 7 o'clock, right, for everybody first of all. Can you how can we do this? You can post comments, I guess, at the end of this session, or post them under the one I put on earlier about starting at 7 o'clock. Now what I'd like to do is find out what you want to play next week. Let's do a guest week of you pick all the songs instead of me telling you what we're doing. You can read the book as well as I can, so, well, apart from obviously Richard, he can't read anything. Sad, but there it is. So if you like to pick the songs next week, and then we'll play them, okay? So we'll make this one our last one for tonight, Wagon Wheel. And we'll see you all next Wednesday at 7 o'clock. I'm hoping the sun will be shining, I'll be able to do it outside. Because on the site here, this week alone, there's 4 other ukulele players that I know of that join in online when we're doing this. And we were going to do it tonight outside, the 4 of us, which would have been great. But sadly, I've ended up in the bedroom again on my top. Feel like a teenager locked in here. Okay, we ready? Thanks for watching, by the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Headed down south to the land of the pine, thumbing my way into North Carolina, staring up the road. Picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, hoping for a rally I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon.
wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Ukulele now. The North Country winters keep getting me low. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to go. Ain't turning back, ain't living that life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. A trucker out of Philly had a nice long toke. He's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. Gotta get a move on before the sun. My baby's calling and I know she's the one. And if I died in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, round me like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Outro, here we go.
Okay, hope you enjoyed it all. If you didn't, just tell me. I don't mind. I got thick skin. I'll be here next Wednesday, provided we're all fit and healthy and well and what have you. Hopefully on the deck with a cool pint of cider in my hand. I'll look at that song I wanted to look at for you, Alan, and get back to you. Everybody else, stay safe. Keep playing your ukes. And we're not out of this yet, so take care, everybody. Just take care and we'll all be fine. And we can meet up again. I guess in the autumn sometime. I'm looking forward to coming out to Bristol and playing with you all live. That'd be brilliant. See you soon. Ta-da.